Tomorrow on Bridge Street, a medicine cabinet warning, the hidden danger lurking in some sunscreens.
And the organizers from the Taste of Syracuse are here to preview their upcoming events.
What better way to celebrate fitness than to have a party?
Yeah.
So here we are with our group friends of Camillus Park, and they're hosting a special fitness fiesta this weekend.
Yeah, the event's going to help to raise some money for the revitalization of Camillus Park. And Mary Flynn, who is the president of the Friends of Camillus Park, is here along with Diana Luber from Body Management. Good morning, ladies. Thanks
morning.
For being on Bridge Street. And Mary, let's start with this. What is the need at the park? I mean, it's kind of gotten a little run down. Is that the story? And you need some funds to help to spruce it up a little?
We're looking to revitalize it. The park formerly had an outdated swimming pool. Mm-hmm. Many people in the area probably recognize it because for a long time it was the only pool in the area. Mm-hmm. But the cost of repairing it, bringing it up to date, and maintenance proved too costly. Mm-hmm. So it was determined that it should be demolished and filled in. But that left this gorgeous 35-acre park mm-hmm. with 24 acres of old forest trees mm-hmm. that we needed to take care of. So we are looking to revitalize the forest. We're mm-hmm. looking to bring people back into the park to enjoy new attributes that we're going to be adding.
So tell us about what's going on at this fitness fiesta. I love it.
It was an idea that I hatched at a volunteer gathering at their house last December. Mm-hmm. And I said, you know, nature is everybody's outdoor gym. Mm-hmm. Let us do something fitness-wise mm-hmm. out there. And being a professional in the industry, I thought fitness yoga in the park, tai chi in the park, hula hooping in the park. And so I contacted some of my colleagues who we work at the Wellness Center out in Camillus, mm-hmm. which is owned by Hematology Oncology with their mission for mind, body, spirit, fitness, and the rest is history. And we also have kids activities that will be geared for them between parachutes and tai chi for the little ones as mm-hmm. well as yoga.
Now it sounds like exercise is the big theme, but what other things are going to be going on?
Well, we have a food vendor, mm-hmm. we have mm-hmm. music, we have another type of exercise called slackline, and we also have a financial fitness group coming in.
Wow.
We tried mm-hmm. to have a little bit of everything, and we definitely mean it for the entire family.
Absolutely, family orientated.
Mm-hmm. What do you plan to do now with the money that you raised this weekend? Mm-hmm.
We have a number of goals that we're working on for the park that will require not only town funds, but additional funds. Mm-hmm. This 35 acre park had only one entry. We're looking to build a second entry from Winding Way for those who live there. Mm-hmm. It will be a walking trail, but it will open the park up to walkers from the entire area. We also are going to be beginning, hopefully this fall, but maybe next spring, a splash pad. That will be a new attraction for the area,
yeah.
and we have a lot of people that are looking forward to that.
Excellent. So I see your line up here. Tell us about some of the people that are going to actually be, you know, conducting the classes tomorrow.
Okay. Well, some of us pros from the Wellness Center are honored to be a part of it, mm-hmm. and I have Dave DeLuca, who is a Tai Chi practitioner. He also is a licensed massage therapist, mm-hmm. and he will be doing chair massages. Mm-hmm. Then I have Dina Beretta, who owns her own company called Mandela Moon. She'll be doing hula hooping. She's also disciplined in yoga. Mm-hmm. And then there is myself, who is disciplined in water and land programs. I'll be doing vertical Pilates as well as fitness yoga.
Wonderful. Well, tell us the hours and how everybody can come out and enjoy all the fun.
Well, both of us know those hours by heart. It starts at 9:30 and we'll be going till 2:30, and we have a menu of events at various times. with the kids, and do we stick to it? It's contingent upon what happens during the day, as well as Jim giving us some good weather.
Yeah, you've already put the pressure on me for that. It's going to be a Camillus Park, $20 for a donation. You're going to get a T-shirt for that individual, including T-shirts, $15, I guess. And that's going to be this Saturday, so I'll keep my fingers crossed for the weather, ladies.
We thank you.
And we're also taking umbrellas.
Just in case. You got to be prepared for everything. Well, thanks, ladies, for being with
Our
us.
Our pleasure.
Best of luck. I hope you have a great
day. We thank you.
And coming up next, we're going back in the kitchen on Bridge Street.
Can't wait to try.